we've been dealing with a lot. You know, the hurricane here where I live at, New Orleans, so we've been trying to deal with that. But we back, man. We got had a load coming to Ashland, Virginia, right by Richmond. But y'all know what it is. We back. We're gonna show y'all the load, and this is where we getting unloaded at. It look like it's gonna take about a couple of hours at least. They just done the first truck, and they got a JK Hackle in front of me. So, but I'm gonna show y'all the load, and we'll get to it from there. Don't mind that plastic coming to loose. It's a oversized. This a paper mill, so I don't know exactly what it's for. Oversized little paid great actually to come up here. I wouldn't come up here if it wasn't, so. Something for a paper mill. Pretty nice load. Pretty easy. Nothing too bad. They're doing a lot of construction, as y'all can see. Pretty nice area. Wasn't as bad as the ride as I thought it would be. But this will be staying, y'all. So I'm gonna get back in the truck and wait it out, and I'll get back to y'all. What up, what up, what up? It's your boy, DeMonte the Trucker. Thank y'all for watching.